This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Virgin Trains East Coast is a train operating company in the United Kingdom that operates the InterCity East Coast franchise on the East Coast main line between London, Yorkshire, the North East and Scotland. It commenced operations on 1 March 2015, taking over from East Coast. It is a joint venture between Stagecoach 90% and Virgin Group 10%. Contents 1 History 2 Services 21 New Services 3 Rolling Stock 31 Future 4 Depots 5 Operation 51 Punctuality 52 2 Profitability 53 Incident with Jeremy Corbyn 6 References 7 External links History. In January 2014, FirstGroup, Keolis, Eurostar and Stagecoach, Virgin were announced as the shortlisted bidders for the new InterCity East Coast franchise in November 2014. The 8-year franchise was awarded to the Stagecoach, Virgin joint venture company InterCity Railways Limited, and commenced operating on 1 March 2015 trading as Virgin Trains East Coast Services typical off-peak Monday to Friday service pattern including other InterCity services. Virgin Trains East Coast took over all of the services operated by East Coast. It categorizes its weekday services from London King's Cross into 4 routes: route off-peak frequency calling at off-peak peak time extensions a London King's Cross, Leeds and West Yorkshire 2THXX05 service calling at Peterborough, Doncaster, Wakefield Westgate and Leeds XX35 service calling at Stevenage, Grantham, Doncaster, Wakefield Westgate and Leeds. 1TPD to Skipton via Keighley, 1TPD to Bradford Forster Square via Shipley, 1TPD to Harrogate via Horsforth B, London King's Cross, Edinburgh Fast, 1TPH York, Darlington, Newcastle Central, Berwick upon Tweed, Edinburgh Waverley, 1TPD to Inverness, 1TPD to Stirling, 4TPD to Aberdeen 3 from London King's Cross, 1 from Leeds, Leeds Early Morning, Aberdeen C, London King's Cross, Newcastle Central and Edinburgh, 1TPH to Newcastle, 1TP2H extended to Edinburgh Peterborough, Newark Northgate, Doncaster, York, Northallerton, 1TP2H, Darlington, Durham, Newcastle Central, Alnmouth, Edinburgh Waverley. Northallerton is served by trains to and from Newcastle only, 1TPD to Glasgow Central, 1TPD to Sunderland. D, London King's Cross, Newark, York, 1TPH to Newark, 1TP2H extended to York Stevenage, Peterborough, Grantham, Newark Northgate, Retford, Doncaster, York, 1TPD to Lincoln, 1TPD to Hull. New services. Virgin Trains East Coast introduced once per day services to Stirling and Sunderland via Newcastle on 14 December 2015, along with one extra service each weekday evening between Hull and Doncaster via Selby in May 2016. A number of weekday services to Newcastle have been extended to Edinburgh, meaning there is almost a fully half-hourly service between the two major cities from December 2016. Morpeth will have additional stops provided by the operator to improve connections to either Edinburgh or London, and are proposing to extend services that terminate at Newark and York to Lincoln and Harrogate respectively in May 2019. It is proposed that a half-hourly service to Edinburgh be introduced with a fleet of 6 to 8 9-car InterCity 225 sets operating limited stops services in May 2020. It is proposed to extend services to Huddersfield and Middlesbrough rolling stock. Virgin Trains East Coast inherited a fleet of InterCity 125 and InterCity 225s from East Coast. Most driving vehicles received a Virgin logo within the first 3 days of the franchise, and all train sets received a full Virgin Trains East Coast livery by November 2015. Attention then turned to the interiors, with toilets to be refreshed and seat covers and carpets replaced, with the first refurbished set entering service on 31 December 2015. As of 14 August 2016, all of the HST sets are now refurbished. In July 2015, an additional InterCity 125 set was transferred from East Midlands Trains. In September 2016, Virgin Trains East Coast hired a Class 90 from DB Cargo for use on services to Newark, York and Leeds. InterCity 125 Class 43 Diesel Locomotive 125-200-32 Mark 3 Carriage Passenger Carriage 125,200,117 InterCity 225 Class 90 Electric Locomotive 110-177-1 Class 91 Electric locomotive 140-225-31 Mark IV carriage passenger carriage 140,225,302 driving van trailer driving van trailer 140-225-31 future all of the current fleet are scheduled to be replaced by Class 800, Class 801 high-speed trains from December 2018 these will operate in 9 carriage and 5 carriage sets in March 2016. VTEC announced that its IEP trains would carry the brand name Azuma, the Japanese word for East. If VTEC's application to operate extra limited stop services to Edinburgh is successful, it is proposing to operate these by retaining 6 to 8 intercity 225 sets. 10-5 All Routes 13-9 Class 801 Azuma EMU 140-225-12-5 All Electric Routes 39 Intercity 225 Class 91 Electric Locomotive 140. 225 TBC 6 to 8 TBC 10 London Edinburgh Mark 4 passenger carriage 140,225 driving van trailer 140,225 depots Virgin Trains East Coast has 4 main depots, Bounds Green TMD in London Neville Hill TMD in Leeds Heaton TMD in Newcastle, managed by Northern. Craigentinny TMD in Edinburgh, used for repaints and heavy-duty maintenance operation Punctuality according to VTEC, CCTV footage shows Mr. Corbyn returning to Coach H and sitting down at 11:43 a.m, shortly after being filmed while sat on the floor and more than 2 hours before his final destination, Newcastle. The public performance measure PPM shows the percentage of trains which arrive at their terminating station on time. It combines figures for punctuality and reliability into a single performance measure the most recent figure in the 4 weeks from 13 December 2015 to 9 January 2016 for Virgin Trains East Coast's PPM was 820%, up from 811% in the same period a year ago. The moving annual average PPM was 869%. Profitability Virgin Trains East Coast is forecast to pay higher premiums to the government than its predecessor East Coast did, £33 billion over 8 years, compared with East Coast's £1 billion over 5 years. Incident with Jeremy Corbyn. Main article, Traingate. In August 2016, a video was released of Labour leader Jeremy Corbyn in which he said he was forced to sit on the floor on a VTEC train to Newcastle because the train was ram-packed at the time. Corbyn said, "Is it fair that I should upgrade my ticket whilst others who might not be able to afford such a luxury should have to sit on the floor? It's their money I would be spending after all." However, Virgin Trains later released CCTV footage which they said showed Corbyn walking past empty seats in Coach H, filming the video and then walking back to Coach H to sit for the rest of the journey. Corbyn said about the incident, "Yes, I did walk through the train. Yes, I did look for 2 empty seats together so I could sit down with my wife, to talk to her. That wasn't possible so I went to the end of the train." References Carrot Commercial Information PDF National Rail Timetable Sunday 17 May 2015 to Saturday 12 December 2015 Ed Milton Keynes, Network Rail pp. Carrot AB Stagecoach and Virgin win East Coast Mainline Rail franchise BBC News 27 November 2014 Carrot more seats, more services and new trains for East Coast passengers Department for Transport 27 November 2014 Carrot ABC 33BN Premium wins East Coast franchise for Stagecoach and Virgin Railway Gazette 27 November 2014 Carrot Virgin bid wins East Coast franchise The Railway Magazine 27 November 2014 Carat route map Virgin Trains East Coast Carat triple swoop for Virgin Trains Carat Stagecoach Virgin bid wins East Coast franchise. The Railway Magazine issue 1366 January 2015 page 6 Carat AB review delays or decision on ECML train paths Rail issue 778 the 8th of July 2015 page 10 Carat planned improvements Virgin Trains East Coast Carat MK3s transferred to VTEC. Rail issue 779 the 22nd of July 2015 page 29 Carat Intercity Rail Travel Presentation Department for Transport 27 June 2011 Carat Britain's Intercity Express program reaches financial close International Railway Journal the 25th of July 2012 Carat Edinburgh to London train journey time to be cut to 4 hours BBC News the 18th of March 2016 retrieved the 18th of March 2016 Carrot revealed Jeremy Corbyn had a seat during train journey he suggested was so ram-packed he had to sit on floor. Current train operating companies in the United Kingdom defunct Future National Arriva Trains Wales C2C Caledonian Sleeper Chiltern Railways Cross Country East Midlands Trains Govia Thameslink Railway Grand Central Greater Anglia Great Western Railway Heathrow Connect Heathrow Express Hull Trains London Midland London Overground Merseyrail NI Railways 1 Northern ScotRail Southeastern South West Trains TfL Rail Transpennine Express Virgin Trains Virgin Trains East Coast International Enterprise 1 Eurostar Sub-Brands Gatwick Express Great Northern Ireland Line Trains Knight Riviera Southern Stansted Express Thameslink 1 operates on the Irish Railway Network VE Stagecoach Group Key Personnel Brian Souter Chairman Martin Griffiths CEO Anne Gloag Stagecoach UK Bus Founder United Kingdom Bus Companies Stagecoach London East London Selkent Thameside Stagecoach East Scotland Fife Bluebird Perth Strathtay JW Coaches Rennies Stagecoach North East Newcastle South Shields Sunderland Hartlepool Teesside Stagecoach Cumbria Manchester Magic Bus Stagecoach Merseyside. Stagecoach Oxfordshire Oxfordshire Oxford Tube Stagecoach East Stagecoach Cambridgeshire Cambridge Peterborough The Fens Bedford Norfolk Stagecoach South East East Kent East Sussex Eastbourne Hastings Stagecoach South Hants. Portsmouth South Downs Scottish CityLink 35% with Comfort Delgro Megabus Europe Stagecoach Gold, CityLink Gold Stagecoach Highlands Stagecoach South Wales Stagecoach South West Stagecoach West Stagecoach West Scotland United Kingdom Railway Companies East Midlands Trains Megatrain South West Trains including Island Line Trains Virgin Trains West Coast Virgin Rail Group, 49% with Virgin Group Virgin Trains East Coast 90% with Virgin. Group United Kingdom Tram Operations Sheffield Supertram North American Bus Companies Megabus North America United States Coach USA American Coach Lines of Atlanta All West Coach Lines Butler Motor Transit Central Cab Company Chicago Trolley Lenzner Coach Lines Mountaineer Coach Olympia Trails Park Tours Rockland Coaches Short Line Bus Southern California Gray Line Suburban Transit Tri-State Coach Van Galder Bus Company Wisconsin Coach Lines Canada Coach Canada Gray Line Montreal VE Virgin Group Assets Lifestyle Active Balloon Flights Books Care Casino Experience Days Games Gaming Health Bank Pure Voucher Electric Racing Wines Travel America Atlantic Vacations Virgin Australia Holdings Australia Regional Virgin Samoa Tigerair Australia Cruises Galactic Holidays Travel City Direct Hotels Chicago Limited Edition Naderer Necker Roof Gardens Ulusaba Limobike Oceanic Trains West Coast East Coast Music Megastores Records Virgin MEV Festival Money Green Fund Money UK Money Australia Media Connect Media Ireland Mobile UK Virgin Mobile Australia Canada Chile France India Poland South Africa USA produced radio UK France Canada Toronto Montreal Vancouver Calgary Edmonton Winnipeg London, on Italy Dubai Turkey Jordan Thailand Virgin Hits Easy FM Lebanon Former Comics Festival North America Festival Australia Heaven Wii FM Racing F1 Radio Ottawa UK Radio Classic Groove Extreme V2 Records Virginette Defunct Brides Cars Charter Cinemas Digital Digital Help Drinks Cola Vodka Electronics Energy Express Films Interactive Limousines Little Red Megastores UK Media Television Money US Nigeria Northern Rock Radio Free Sun Trains Cross Country Trains ExpressCoach Vi Virginware People Richard Branson Nick Powell Other Losing My Virginity Timeline of Richard Branson's Business Ventures Unite Charity Virgin Earth Challenge DS Virgin Racing Category Commons